What's up? What's up? We're rolling out to our level 3 engagement. I'm probably gonna have to run away. Is what I'm thinking. But we'll try it out. Got a bunch of gold on board. I got a bunch of bounties that I haven't claimed. But I feel like my ability to run is pretty solid. Shields are engineered a little bit. I think I'm starting to come into my own a little bit. I got a lot of these materials. It's good. Got a little bit of everything. It's great. This, I got some stuff. Starting to get some stuff. That's good. Been collecting that off. These high-end emissions. Slow her down a bit. 400C, 3C is the speed of light, so 10, 12 times the speed of light, that's pretty fast. Bring her into 10 times the speed of light. Oh, I'm sorry.
What would that be? 15 times the speed of light?
Like 14, 15? It's a pretty good clip. Alright, I'm expecting trouble from pirates. Who am I looking for exactly? I think I'm going for this one right here. One smuggler. Okay.
Mission objective detected.
Oh yeah, of course. Well, we're gonna have to take care of these guys. A bunch of them. So, bye-bye, friends. Over. Doesn't pay to be shady. Alright, did we take care of any pirates? Looks like we did get a pirate. Nice. Alright. Moving on. Probably shouldn't press our luck too much. I mean, it's been kind of... Though, I mean, my tactics must be pretty damn good. I mean, I think I blew 3 ships up right there. They're little guys, though. Harmless, 43%. Supposed to do a courier job here, I thought. Like, why are these all highlighted? Permit required. What's up? This. I'm doing a courier job. Okay. Kirk landing. Right, we're in the right solar system. Okay. Sometimes it's easier to do it like that. Gotta bring it into a planet, looks like. Of course. And just courier into a spaceport for 12,000 credits or something. They punish you to get this rank, I tell you. It's punishments. What's up with this? It's supposed to be Kirkland something or other. Huh. Oh, what's up? Where did I lose it? I'm not so sure this is right. That's the planet right there. I guess it's land on the planet. I have it highlighted correctly. Maybe it's on the same planet. You don't angle into the planet right, you can try again. Or you can drive 500 kilometers, take you an hour.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
What is happening? Holy cow, the atmosphere is different here.
Delacy, Kilo, Oscar. Warp facilities are ready for your use, Commander.
Came in at 2,500 miles. I was pretty sure we were a goner right there. I was pretty confident that we were going to slam into the planet. Oh man, that was close. Take your eye off the windshield for a minute when you come into a planet and like call for docking and see Andy. You come into port at 2,500 miles an hour.
Docking successful. Engage.
any medicine on this place? Nope. Just here to drop off some stuff. Little courier mission, mailman deal. Yo, peace out. Do you got anything easy? Terrorist killing stuff. Urgent. I don't really want to work for these guys. I only want to work for the Federation, so you guys can go away. Do I get any stuff to sell ya? Here, have some black market stuff. Where's your black market at? Yeah, here. Take that. Take this grain. And here, have some bio waste. Well, it's... I can't turn any bounties in here, so you're useless. Alright. Do we dare do one more terrorist hunt? Might as well. We're right here. We're reloaded.
Departure.
I think I've tried this once and I got blown up. Fucking perimeter defenses fucking jacked me up. I think. I don't know. I know I lost all my damn mission, all my bounties. That's disturbing. That was $6 million too. Oh.
Incoming mission critical message.
Yeah, fuck. I still gotta pay all that, yeah. And I lost, did I lose all my black box info? Probably did. Failed, yeah. Yep, I failed all that stuff. I don't know what to do anymore. Now I'm distraught. I guess it's over for now.